Welcome back, Noodle. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Fuck off. Six gear. 5.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's time to sign it. Great.
Arrived at your destination.
1%. Well, that's 3% just for taking the photo. That's most of those, not touching that. I suppose. I'm going to go and get the exclusive car. Street race S1900 modern supercars. No idea whether I like this one or not.
Just remember, keep your eyes on the road. You can admire the autumn views after you finish this championship. Hmm.
5 grand. Oh no, damn it. Watch out, Ben's man. How goes it? I don't have jelly babies, therefore it's not good. I wish I'd been down the garage today as well. Why did I not buy jelly babies and Jaffa cakes? Playing too much GTA. Keep driving on the wrong side of the road and wondering what the bloody all the other people are doing. Now, Jeff, I hate you. Yeah, and even knockoff Jaffa cakes are alright. You can't really go wrong with those ingredients, can you? Well, there'd only be one chevron long because the braking areas in GTA are so ridiculously short. That's me one. This week's exclusive car. I just need to see whether the other two cars are worth it. I think that gets me a McLaren MP412 as well, because that's 50% of the playlist. We shall find out. There's the GT70. And it appears that LEGO's the final DLC. There's an Xbox event in a week or two that Playground/1010 are apparently involved in. And it wouldn't surprise me if they do a new DLC for the new console's release. Pretty sure I've got Ford Raptor 11, because isn't that what we used to choose the off-road things with? And the McCann Turbo 90. Oh no, that was a F-150. I'm going to have to... Apparently that's a rare car. Oops. They've got the problem there that that would be a new console exclusive along with the PC, and it would... Not a bad shout, actually. It being 1620 and all of that. Porsche Macan, wasn't it? I've got 2018. Was it a 2018? I've got 2015 as well. Oh, there's my game, 2015. I think it was that one, didn't it? Oh no, it's a McCann Turbo 19, so I'm going to have to do that one. Yeah, I did the same with the Assetto Corsa. In VR it's very, very good, but as you say, it's quite intense.
I've been looking forward to this Autumn Championship for ages. I think you'll enjoy this one. What am I saying? Of course you will.
Pretty good practice, though. Kind of. You should be looking where you want to go. So, don't look at the curb on the apex. Look at a piece of track that you want your car to go across the middle of. It's basically a car collection game for me now. I log in once a week. spend half an hour to an hour going through and grabbing the new exclusive cars. I mean, they're still adding like four new cars a month. Ranked, still pretty much the same. Bloody hell, he's got some. It's still a bit of a shit show. They've changed the points system so that when I do occasionally need to get 80% on the month, I re-qualify with a single race again. And the last couple of months I got level 10 straight away, even without winning the event, just by doing well personally in the group adventures, which is quite nice because you get quite a lot of loot for it. But I don't do it if I don't need to. I don't think I need a Rossi on key one. Yeah, so I don't actually need to get to 80% on the playlist this week, sorry. Because I already own that car. And yeah, I don't think there's much chance of me wanting that Hurricane. One of these days I'll go through and do the 10 races for qualifying for the individual ranked. When I get really bored.
Thank you.
I think there might be an element of optical illusion to it. It doesn't really matter, this thing just sticks to mud like as if it's on the tarmac, to be honest. Yes and no. I think they just don't want to exclude people. They already put things behind DLC by mistake at times. And have to. I've done a few kind of walkbacks on events that required you to have DLC, and they had to reduce the playlist to 80% completion. Because you couldn't actually get to 100% if you didn't pay for Xbox Live if you're on console. So they're pretty good with not forcing people to pay for stuff. Like say, they're still pushing stuff for free without microtransactions. So. Too much on the road, and this isn't very quick on the road. Licking the stack. That corner in the last race. No worries, see you later. Seriously, how many fanboys are there that a red design can be that close to the top? Can't really go wrong with those colours, can you?
Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
arrived at your destination.
BRB video is a bit shit, isn't it?
You have arrived early. Forzathon Live will begin soon.
Watsathon Live will begin soon. Good luck. Watsathon Live will begin shortly. Good luck. You have arrived early. Fortsathon Live will begin soon.
Fortsathon Live, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round 1, started!
In 200 meters, turn right.
What is this lag? hope we don't get drifts on this fucking thing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
3 complete. Congratulations.
Yep, just take out to the 5x multiplier and get rid of it. No point risking all that wasted time. You're not really gaining points any quicker. What else did I get today? Five grand. Car, I don't care. That's worth 10 grand. Definitely did already have that. Yes, so I'll be here next week. Thursday. Escort. Nothing much I want. I suppose the escorts are the same. Yeah, it's the RX-7 on there for spring. And they've still got enough points for whatever they give away in a couple of days. Nice. Yeah. Think that'll do me on Forza for today. Ta-ra.